Pinellas Opportunity Council, in collaboration with the City of Clearwater and the Talento 2010 Partnership, proudly presents A Community at Work.
The East Gateway area is pretty much the gateway to the city of Clearwater. And many years ago, this was a very vibrant community. And then, as with many cities, with the advent of malls, shopping, etc., this area came into pretty much deterioration. And our group is a neighborhood-based group that has come out to try to clean up the area as well as encourage development in the East Gateway community. The Talento Project is one that it speaks of diversity. There's a good Hispanic mix and varied population mix in this community, and it's just a group of neighborhood people coming together to do murals, to help people take a look at this area, encourage them to come into the area, and hopefully spark the interest of developers to come in to this community.
Right, the community projects excite me because people immediately take a sense of ownership with the project. I was taken by how immediately I was welcomed to the neighborhood, how people became engaged, involved, and I think it just adds character to a neighborhood like this and gives it a sense of place. And I think all those things help people consider the neighborhood their own, and rather than just give up on it.
The Clearwater Police Department has dedicated three officers to assist with this, along with the Boys and Girls Club and some other citizens that wanted to assist. So this is another part of the East Gateway improving, and we're excited about it. Clearwater Police Department has done a lot of work here to clean the area up, and I think that this project will show more pride. And I have tourists and people from the community come by and look at what the Clearwater Police Department and the citizens of Clearwater have done together.
Hi, I'm Beth Spalding with the Fraternal Order of Eagles in Clearwater, and I'm here to thank the Clearwater Police Department and the Boys and Girls Club for coming out to help paint our building here as part of the Gateway program. And I'm here just to help them and help the community and show some awareness that we really appreciate everyone in Clearwater for what they do and who we are, and we're all here to support each other.
This is another example of redevelopment in the city of Clearwater in our East Gateway community. The neighborhood, the police department, the Boys and Girls Club have come together to do this mural that we're painting today. This is the second of four murals that we're doing in the East Gateway area to revitalize the area and show community involvement and participation.
My children attend the Boys and Girls Club of Wood Valley, and last week they participated in a mural, and this week we're helping as well. It's a wonderful thing to give back to the community. It's a wonderful thing to see people come out and share and enjoy the arts.
Mi nombre es Odilon Mezquite y yo radico aquí en Clearwater por 25 años. Hemos tratado de unir a nuestra comunidad mexicana y en esta vez ponen un mural para presentar más que nada a nuestra comunidad y representarlo más que nada.